Hey guys, Lauren here with Big Agnes, and I'm here to tell you about the Battle Mountain 2 and 3 mountaineering tents.
The Battle Mountain is a spacious, four-season, lightweight mountaineering shelter built with bomber base camp materials made to withstand the most rugged of high-alpine adventures. The golden yellow color of the Battle Mountain was requested by Chhiring Dorje Sherpa, a Big Agnes ambassador and friend who has summited Mount Everest 16 times. The yellow hue honors the Tibetan Buddhism goddess of prosperity and good fortune, Miyo Losangma. Her skin is golden yellow, so when Chhiring sets up his tent, it will stand out as a tribute to her. The DAC NSL pole system with press fit connectors and lightweight hubs, paired with DAC oversized twist clips, easily attached to the pole system even when wearing gloves. This was a specific request from Chhiring so he could quickly and easily set up multiple tents while guiding on the tallest peaks in the world. The Battle Mountain 2 and 3 feature two doors and two vestibules. Both doors feature two closure options, mesh only for ventilation, or zip up the nylon layer for complete closure. The vestibule door options include one single zip door and one double zip door designed to be set up as an awning using trekking poles. Storm flaps on the vestibule zippers ensure a protected zipper, and color-coded webbing and poles make for an easy and intuitive setup. The inside of the tent features three oversized 3D bin pockets that provide ample storage without encroaching on livable space. High and low internal guy loops provide extra stability in high winds, while Velcro tabs connect the fly to the pole structure to provide a perfect pitch and increased stability. Two fly vents provide increased airflow and reduced condensation, or are fully closable in extreme weather. Other bomber features include heavy-duty reflective guy lines and reflective webbing paired with oversized stakeout loops to be used with skis, ice axe, or ski poles.
With so much experience summiting 8,000 meter peaks around the Himalaya,
Chhiring's input on the overall design of the Battle Mountain and his testing of them over the years is invaluable and solidifies it as one of the best mountaineering tents on the market.